Welcome back, 007 Legends Part 2, still stuck in Goldfinger. So, when we last left off, there's this damn safe here. Had no idea how to work this safecracker because the on-screen instructions just don't help. So, apparently we have to line up all of these pieces to match? That's what it says. To do so. Like. Okay, let's take the big and go over here. Okay, that looks fine. Alright, so maybe I was just being dumb during the last one. I don't know. That one looks okay. This one does not. There we go. Okay, yeah, I'm just an idiot. That's what this is. Oh, look at that.
James, I swear I didn't know about the nerve gas. I thought we were just going to knock the soldiers out. I didn't agree to kill anyone.
What soldiers? Where?
The United States. Kentucky. That's all I knew.
Beep.
Of course.
Look at that.
Fort Knox.
Also, I would like to point out that the actor they had to impersonate, Daniel Craig, is just
Peter
terrible.
At the CIA.
It's really bad. They're trying, but it's just not.
Goldfinger, thank God you're here. He forced me to bring him up to your office.
Yes, I saw. We meet again, Mr. Bond. I thought you would have taken the hint in Miami. I'm not a man to be trifled with. I'll deal with you later. You'll deal with Bond now.
Alright.
Good day, Mr. Bond.
Let's deal with Oddjob. Also, they really should have kept the golf sequence in this game. Holy shit. Bye! Man, they're really trying. Give me my gun back. Come on, give me my guns. Let's get out of here. This place is bananas. Let's just get out of here. You can't go prone. Oh no. Oh yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm completely surrounded. I'm done. I am done. Okay, maybe not. Takes forever to regenerate. Long enough for me to get flanked. Yeah. Alright. Also, James Bond can just... Yes! Okay, so how come I can't sprint that far in the game? But man, cutscene magic.
Drive back to the complex, if you insist.
Man.
You might want to fasten your seatbelt. I'd hate to lose a passenger.
Hope there are no driving levels in this game.
As you please.
Is this game even finished? All that stuff in the distance looks pretty sketchy. This just looks great. Are we gonna do the laser table or not? We're doing the laser table. Except this one looks a little bit more high tech. solid gold. Like his hair.
This is gold, Mr. Bond. All of my life, I've been in love with its color, its brilliance, its divine heaviness.
I think you made your point, Goldfinger. Thank you for the demonstration.
I work in any enterprise that will increase the value of my holdings. And I do not intend to let you or MI6 interfere with me.
Goldfinger, do you expect me to talk?
No, Mr. Bond. I expect you to die.
That's a bad delivery on a classic line.
If I don't call in, MI6 will send 008 to replace me. They know what I know.
You know nothing, Mr. Bond.
What about Operation Grand Slam?
Two words you may have overheard, which cannot possibly have any significance to you or anyone in your organization.
Can you afford to take the chance?
Oh, it's not a tranquilizer dart. And they put it, like, right into my shin. Alright. Accuracy trial fail. I'm just not accurate, guys. Look at that. Mission complete. I guess. 41% complete rate. Oh, man. The dreaded load screen. I'm ready. Load for seconds, load for minutes. Criminal organizations you meet throughout the campaign, like Spectre. It won't be Spectre because they didn't have the rights to Spectre. Eon didn't have the rights to Spectre until after 2012, so. Man. That probably means there's not going to be any Blofeld in this game, which is disappointing. The Spectre stuff in the James Bond movies was always great. The idea of a secret terrorist organization that's hell-bent on causing chaos in the world. It's a whole bunch of shady aristocrats. Second in command had an eye patch and a fascination with sharks and yachts.
Welcome to Fort Knox, Mr. Bond. The pilot has turned off the seatbelt sign, and her pilots have dropped nerve gas on all the American troops. Now follow me.
I've spent a pretty good amount of this game not playing it, like going through cutscenes and stuff like that. I'm not necessarily bothered by this because the gameplay just really isn't that good.
Don't be silly, Mr. Bond.
You're gonna take me into the vault. I think.
I'm going to
that American flag. In fact, all of those American flags look like they're frozen, like as if they were on the moon.
And the value of your holdings will skyrocket.
Exactly, Mr. Bond.
Okay, no, they're moving. All right.
But alas, you won't be alive to see it. Bring him ahead. Handcuff him to the bomb.
Freeze! CIA! Get your hands in the air!
They all came back from the dead. You're not Felix. You're not modern Felix.
Come on, James, let's move it.
Felix, I'm going after the bomb.
Terralite 3, this looks like a Call of Duty level. Target and target. Okay, alright. So I like how I upgraded the reload speed of firearms just to have it be like a normal FPS reload time. I got one. I'm gonna kind of lay low. Generic McAction Man Ramirez! Pop some smoke on that BTR! Where does Frisbee at that Harrier? MG means serious business. Alright, wait for air support. Sure. Yeah, give me my P99. Ooh, looks like an AK-47. I didn't know I had that. I would have been using an M16. Yeah, forget about him. He doesn't matter anymore. Alright. I need the barriers. Lower them. Kinda have to spray and pray because it's just weird. Just strange, like. I like first person shooters a lot, but. Oh man. Oof. This game is. Weird. And it's published by Activision too, so you would think that Eurocom would just have access to like a. This is probably running on a super old Call of Duty, modified Call of Duty engine or something like that. It probably. Yeah, it's probably doing that. It's just. It doesn't feel good. It's no wonder why they didn't. Get, like that, this just Eon canned it after this. We're just like, no man, it's 007 Legends wasn't good. And I mean, it shows, it's just, it's bad. Honestly, for those of you watching, does this look like a good, fun game? When you think of James Bond, do you think of a war zone? Like what I'm seeing now? To your firearm easily. Yeah. Are you kidding me? This thing again? No. Goldfinger's laser, huh? Figured I just saw a rocket. Oh, that frame rate just took a real big dive. Oh! That's a laser. Hey, buddy. Breach into Fort Knox. Alright, cool. Not use the P-99. We live in a world where you can't use the watch laser to take off a lock.
Tipped you off.
Your friend, Pussy Galore. She helped us switch out the nerve gas for oxygen.
Good. All that's left is a nuclear bomb.
Here. You may need this. On three. Go!
To collect grenades and throw them. Whatever. Bullet sponges. Oh, thanks. Works. Kind of. one.
We need to kill the power to the elevators. Let's go!
Seems a lot more intense than the climax of the film.
Come on, come on, go, go, go.
But at the same time, I'm not as entertained.
Reach the door.
Move it. Come on, go, go.
Man, it's like a fun house, and the fun never stops. It never stops. Seamless 9, huh? Like an MP5? I'm thinking MP5. MP5s are cool. Okay. Call of Duty 4's MP5 was awesome. Rapid fire MP5. I like it. Doesn't sound as cool as the MP5 from COD 4, but it's an MP5. Except they can't call it an MP5 in this game. It's Seamless 9. I'm liking this MP5 much more than the AK or even that AR that they gave me. This is working out great. Where were you on that one, Felix? Come on, man. You gotta be better than that. Felix Leiter in some of these Bond movies is actually kind of a badass. Goldfinger was not one of them.
On me.
I believe him and his CIA partner were like just eating KFC and watching Bond on Goldfinger's farm. Like that whole movie. That's what he was doing.
I'll protect you, come on. Give me a shot.
Covering.
Sometime today will be good, James.
Right. Shit. So what am I doing here? Okay, hang on. No, I can't back... Oh, God. Yeah, I was about to say, I don't... Use the overload program to shut down the power at your location. Use the left stick to select a disc. Match colors between all the discs to overload the grid. Okay, that's what I thought I was supposed to be doing. Alright. So... it has to be blue. This is just fucking annoying. Why is this in here? What is the purpose? Who thought this was a good idea? Oh, God damn it. This is fucking dumb. This is just busy work. So it can't all be blue anyway, because if I'm supposed to match all the colors in the grid, then does it just not matter as long as there's a current? Okay, alright, so it doesn't matter. They just have to all be lit up. It doesn't matter what the color is. Okay. Sure. This, seriously, this went from being a James Bond game to straight up Call of Duty. This is just insane.
I'll go first. Cover me.
bomb already went off by now, like.
James, you go this way. I'll double back and take the service staircase.
Sit here and regenerate health here real quick. It's kind of cold drinks, my favorite kind of drinks. So glad that they have cold drink A, because I don't like cold drink E. Like, it's just, you know, when James Bond was tied to the nuke in Fort Knox and he didn't infiltrate it with Felix Leiter, you know how tense that was? Because he was locked up with Oddjob inside the vault and it was a really tense fist fight scene between the two. Oh, great. Here we go. QTE. Buddy, I'm not that hard to outsmart with the punches. I mean, you can see what my prompts are on screen. Probably didn't see that one coming, though. Get subdued. Man, I want to know how long this mission's gonna last.
Go after him, James. Get the damn bomb.
Go after him. Quickly before the blast doors close.
Guess who's probably gonna die while doing this? Me. Get subdued. All right. Okay. Cool. All right. Sure. I'm pretty sure I thought I was gonna die there a lot. Please fall. Just please fall. Please fall off the railing. Never mind. About to say please fall. Just solidify everything wrong with this game by eating a rocket and falling off of the railing. And have Oddjob standing there with an empty RPG just going, hey, 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 hey. Okay.
Give me cover,
an awful lot of gold. I don't remember there being this much gold in Fort Knox in the movie. God, why do they always have to drop a grenade? It's like they're trying to make me stop. Man, this part has gone on for way too long. I just want to finish this mission. There just really isn't a good place to stop. Especially since I'm pretty sure I'm here at the end. Is it a QTE to beat Oddjob? It's a QTE to beat Oddjob. This is insulting. This is insulting to the source material. Shouldn't be this easy to beat Oddjob. Unless it gets harder, if that's... Even then, like, to just resort to a quick time event to fight Oddjob, a legendary Bond villain. This is just... Like... Why? Shit. Okay, well, at least he died the same way he did in the movie.
Felix, I've opened a bomb. Any advice?
Yes, don't cut the wrong wire.
Of course.
Get out of here. We've got a plane waiting to take you to Washington. When the president invites
in the
you
movie,
lunch,
didn't the guy get there in time and just kind of hit the switch and stop it? Or am I thinking a different one?
I must be dreaming.
Not anymore. Felix wants
still
to got to
deal with Goldfinger.
How long do we have?
It's another hour to Washington, but I've got to keep an eye on him.
Unless we were forced to divert.
You gotta make him play his golden harp.
Good idea, Mr. Bond. Go, set a course for Cuba.
Congratulations on the promotion, Goldfinger. But I suppose it's a small
gun looks comically large.
You have interfered with my plans for the last time, Mr. Bond. Stand up.
It's dangerous to fire a gun in a plane, Goldfinger.
Go! I told you to change course!
Yeah, he still gets sucked out of the hole. Level accuracy trial. Fail. that's going to do it for part two. I know this has gone on for way too long. I got to find out a system to break these levels up because, wow. You know, it's 32 minutes, even though it says 41 here because we were doing the previous missions a lot. So, not going to waste any of your time. Come back for part three. I don't know if this game gets any better, but I hope so.